This is my souvenir from the original. You see that? I wore it in honor of the new one because I'm very excited. Of course, it was a big joy to work on the first one. The reception of it was great. I hope this is just as great, if not greater. I know I've seen sections of it because I've added a few lyrics and things to the film. But for the most part, it's a brand new score by John Debney. It's gorgeous. And they added some of the original songs, some of Bob's and mine, my brother Bob's and mine, and Terry Gilkison's wonderful Bare Necessities is featured. So it's a lot of the original is there, but it's a big joy to be here. It's a wonderful, the sections I've seen, I've not seen the whole film, so I'm looking forward to that, but the sections I've seen are breathtaking. They're just special and wonderful. When John was telling me about, Jon Favreau was telling me about this new incarnation of King Louie, he was not this swinging ape, he was a gigantopithecus. And when I heard that word, I said, my God, can I use that in the lyrics? He said, can you? I said, I'd like to try to. So I did get a kick out of using that word and playing with it. And I remember the line says, now you might think it's ridiculous that me, a gigantopithecus, could ever dream I'd like to team with the likes of you, man-cub. So that's in that new lyrics, and it's very cute, and the little boy is wonderful, and the animals, I mean, it's unbelievable. It's really a remarkable feat. This picture is really breathtaking, so I'm dying to see the whole thing.